Our cameras have been following the rebuilding of the World Trade Center site for months, and we're committed to being there for years to come. Some astounding progress we've witnessed, and not just the new skyscrapers, but the neighborhoods nearby are rebounding as well. In fact, the 10th annual Tribeca Film Festival opened last night, right across the street from the World Trade Center site. It's a labor of love, really, from a Hollywood megastar who saw his hometown shattered and wanted to help. The financial fallout from the terror attacks of 9/11 was devastating in downtown New York. Stores destroyed, jobs lost. Months after the dust settled, times were still tough in Tribeca, the neighborhood just north of Ground Zero.
The business is pretty low, and there not much people are coming in this area.
So actor Robert De Niro and movie producer Jane Rosenthal did something about it. They created the two-week-long Tribeca Film Festival to help bring people and money back to Lower Manhattan.
Everybody came together terrifically.
Leading actors leading the way by attending the festival's debut in 2002.
Come on back, New York is fine.
Since then, Tribeca has generated $600 million for the city.
One of the store owners said to me that they look forward to Tribeca the way they look forward to Christmas. I think that sort of said it all.
It helps draw tourists to less traveled Tribeca.
Wanted to come into Soho and Greenwich Village and that sort of thing, but if there hadn't been anything on here, we may not have come into the area, no.
There are 93 films this year, including Love, Hate, Love, a documentary about the lives shattered by the terror attacks.
Our youngest child, Peter, was murdered on September 11th, and he was just 25 years old when he died.
And New York Says Thank You, about a group of New Yorkers who travel cross-country helping others recover from disaster.
That's what Americans are for, is for helping each other.
Screenings at theaters across Lower Manhattan, just steps away from the building of the new World Trade Center.
I hope it becomes a New York tradition, an American tradition, and is here for a long time, if not forever.